Now we'll discuss the previous year 2014 question paper of different schools.
Question number one. Name the nucleic acid that are present in an animal cell. The nucleic acid present in animal cell is RNA, ribonucleic acid, DNA, deoxyribonucleic acid. Both are present in animal cell. RNA stands for ribonucleic acid, whereas DNA stands for deoxyribonucleic acid.
Question number two. An object has mass 20 kg on Earth. What will be its weight on the moon? Acceleration g in moon surface is 1.6 meter per second square. So weight of any object w is equal to m into g. What is your m here given? 20 kg. What is your g of moon given? This is g of moon. It is 1.6 meter per second square. 1.6 into 20, that means 32 newton. It's okay. Question number 3. A body is moving with a velocity 15 meter per second. If the motion is uniform, what will be its velocity after 10 seconds? That means it is moving with a velocity 15 meter per second, means u is equal to 15 meter per second. After 10 seconds, that means t is equal to 10 seconds. Since it is moving with uniform, no acceleration, nothing else is present. That means v is also same, 15 meter per second. That means velocity is uniform. It's okay? So velocity never changes. Question number 4. Compare the rate of diffusion of liquid and solid with resin. This is 2-mark question. So rate of diffusion in liquid and solid. Since liquid has intermolecular gap more as compared to solid, since liquid has fluidity, so therefore its diffusion rate is more than the diffusion rate of solid. It's okay? So in case of solid, diffusion rate is almost negligible, but liquid, it is moderate. Liquid can easily miscible or diffused easily, but in case of solid, rare case it is diffused. I am also in the video giving the first chapter of chemistry, the diffusion in case of solid, a rare case. That means when any mud particle is present inside the stone, then it will get diffused slowly. Let's say this written thing. After 15 days or 40 days or 30 days, if you come and rub it, it will not rub properly because the chalk particles get spread over it. It's okay? So question number 4, actual answer is compare the rate of diffusion of liquid and solid. Means in case of liquid, the diffusion rate is more. In case of solid, the diffusion is almost negligible. Example, in case of liquid, the intermolecular gap is more and the particle has less force of attraction than solid. It's okay?
Question number 5, explain the process of formations of cork. How cork will produce? See, cork is a secondary meristem. So when the meristematic tissue will become mature, become dead, and it form secondary meristem and that convert to cork. So practically, the green or the living tissue when it will become dead, that produce cork.
Question number 6. A car travel a distance 200 km from Delhi to Ambala towards north in 5 hours. Calculate the speed velocity of the car for this journey. So distance is 200 km, time is 5 hours. It's okay. So 200 by 5. Distance by time is equal to speed. So 200 by 5 is equal to 40 km per hour. This is the speed as well as this is the velocity because it travels in a straight line. In case of straight line, the speed and velocity both are equal, you know this. Question number 7. A teacher hold 3 students A, B, C to prepare 25% solution mass by volume of KOH, potassium hydroxide. Student A dissolve 20 gram KOH in 100 gram water. Student B dissolve 25 gram KOH in 100 milliliter water. And the student C dissolve 25 gram KOH in water and made the volume 100 ml. Which one of them has made required 25% solution and why? Actually, this is a 3-mark question. So carefully read the question first. I am showing that in video. First read the question properly. After that you try. Student A prepare 25% solution mass by volume of KOH. So A 25% mass by volume. It's okay. Student ABC prepare 25% solution mass by volume. ABC all three made the solution in the form of mass by volume percent. It's okay. So student A dissolves 25 gram KOH, 25 gram KOH in 100 gram water. It's okay. Student B dissolves 25 gram KOH in 100 milliliter water. It's okay. Student C dissolves 25 gram KOH and made the volume 100 milliliter. It's okay. Which of these three has made the required solution and why? Actually, here if you notice, all three are correct. Just see properly. 25 gram KOH, 100 gram water. So 100 gram water means, since it is a solute, it will dissolve in it. Therefore, the volume never increase. It will be 200 ml. 100 gram water is 100 ml. Here also 100 ml. And here also 25 gram KOH in 100 ml. Therefore, all three are correct. But in case of mass by volume, you know that mass of the solute by volume of the solution, as volume in these three cases are similar. Therefore, all three are correct. It's okay. Number 8, give an example where change in physical state occur by change in pressure. By change in pressure. That means when you compress a spring. It's okay. When you compress air, these are physical change. It's okay. Then the size or shape changes. State two factors which determine the rate of diffusion of liquid in an another liquid. First one, the density of the liquid. Second one, the temperature. It's okay. Question number 9, it is 3-mark question also. Name a technique to separate a mixture of two or more miscible liquid for which difference in boiling point is less than 25 Kelvin. The technique is fractional distillation. Since the temperature is below 25 Kelvin, you have to give the fractional distillation. You just see the video part, the fractional distillation at hour you have to make, glass beads you have to use, and you have to pass the hot gaseous state of the substance, which gradually get condensed in different layer. It's okay.
Question number 11. Establish the relationship between the structure, function, locations of each cases. We'll define bone structure, functions, location, areolar tissue. B. Areolar tissue. C. Striated muscle. So, you know, bone is the skeletal system. Without bone, there is not a definite structure get by the organism. And bone, specially present centrally part. First, it's structures. Bone. Bone is very hard tissue, which contains centrally abutments and canals. And bone contain bone marrow also. Bone contain bone marrow. Bone are two types. One is flat bone, another is rigid bone. Structures. Basically, bone is made up of the cell is called osteocytes. And osteocytes are arranged in circular ring. The cell are arranged in circular ring. Over the canal is called Haber cell canals. This is the Haber cell canal. These are the bone cell. These are called osteocytes. Next, areolar tissue. Areolar tissue, we have discussed. Areolar tissue present in extra space present in our body, which filled it, which pack it. The organ is being filled by areolar tissue. And these structures, areolar tissue is quietly less denser. It contains elastic fibers and some fluid over it. And functions that act as a packing materials. Then striated muscles. Striated muscles, it's structures. Striated muscle. Striated means it has some bends. Light bend, dark bend. This is your dark band, this is your light band, and different zone you will study in high classes. But one thing we remember, striated muscle cells are having dark band, light bands, and these functions that can, you can, the striated muscle can contract voluntarily, location present above bone, which help in voluntary movements.
12. Name the physical quantity denoted by this question. Just read properly. Question number 12, number of time I have discussed in the classroom video. You just see it. Name the physical quantity denoted by slope of the distance time graph. When you are finding the slope, you have to just divide the y, that means you have to find y by x. Why y by x? Already I have discussed there. So simply you have to find y by x. That means distance in y axis, time in x axis. So distance by time. That means it is speed. The answer is speed. Okay? Second, the area under velocity time graph. Area means you have to multiply y and x. That means velocity into time. That is displacement. Third, the slope of velocity time graph. That means velocity by time. Velocity by time means change in velocity by time. That is acceleration. It's okay? Number 13. Is it possible that the train in which you are sitting appear to move while it is rest? Second bit, can the train appear to be at rest while moving? Justify your answer. Actually, same thing in classroom video, I am telling you that the rest and motion, everything are temporary. That means they are relative. Any object seems to be to you as rest means maybe it will be in motion. Everything in the earth surface is in motion because due to the motion of the earth, everything is in motion. Nothing else is permanently rest. Okay, come to the point here. Is it possible that the train in which you are sitting appear to move while is it at rest? Yes. When we are sitting inside a train, if the side train, another train, if it is moving, you feel that your train is moving. That is relative motion. Okay. Second, can the train appear to be rest while it is in moving? When two trains are moving parallelly, in that case, you feel that your train is at rest. Question number 14, distinguish between speed and velocity. Number of times I have telling you. Speed and velocity means, write the definition of speed, rate of change in distance. Velocity means rate of change in displacement or the speed of any object in a particular distance. Speed is scalar, velocity is vector. Speed is equal to distance by time, velocity is equal to displacement by time. Then another numerical is there. A bus is moving with a speed 72 km per hour. On applying the brake, it comes to rest in 5 seconds. Find the acceleration and the distance traveled. Bus is moving with a speed 72 km per hour. U is equal to 72 km per hour. Means 72 into 5 by 18. Is equal to 20 meter per second. Comes to rest means V is equal to 0. On apply the brake in time 5 seconds. So T is equal to 5 seconds. It's okay. Find the acceleration. So A is equal to V minus U by T means V is 0 minus 20 by T is 5 is equal to minus 4 meter per second square. It's okay. So you got the acceleration. Distance covered as it is time is given. So S is equal to UT plus half AT square. It's okay. It means U is your 20 into T is your 5 plus half. A means minus 4 into T square. T square means 5 square. That means it is 100 minus 25 into 250 is equal to 50 meter. It's okay?